My people, friends all over the world, man and woman, and dumbfounded. I'm Melekais, I'm Mulit. I don't know the kind of language I'm going to use, but the surprise I have today is for men of God, women of God. If you are men of God and you are women of God, I don't know if you know the meaning. Kindly go into your dictionary and confirm very well, or Google it. You will understand the word of Christianity, the word of men of God and women of God. The people that have clean faith and clean heart to do the will of the Most High God are called a Christian, are called a man of God and woman of God. You call yourself pastor, general overseer, bishop, deacon, deaconess, an evangelist, a minister. Yet you have close to 3 private jets, 4 airplanes, many cars. Your church member who managed to pay offering, sow seed, pay tax in this church, cannot afford a common transport fare. What kind of man of God are you? What kind of woman of God are you? Can't you sell those your private jet, your cars, to buy several motors and distribute it among your church members? Hey, I'm tired and sick and tired of you. Okay? Many pastors today have several mansions, many houses built around the country, yet their church members cannot pay house rent. Why can't you occupy the new house? I am not surprised to see many young brethren who have sacrificed 1 or 2 sacrifices, 1 or 2 cars, paying offering, coming to church regularly, yet they are languishing in the streets, looking for one job or the other. Many are in Libya, yet you call yourself general overseer, going to abroad with your family every day. I am not surprised. I am not surprised because many are called, but few are chosen. When the devil comes, you will never escape from the fire of the devil. To be forewarned is to be forearmed. Listen to this, pastor that built hospitals. If any person is taken there with tax deposit, they cannot take care of you. Change your will. You are not ordinary. You call yourself a faithful man of God. Many have mortuary, many do casket. Your prayer is for them to die, so that they can be taken to your mortuary or they can be taken and burnt your casket. God is saying, repent today and relate to the man of God, the woman of God. You call yourself. That cannot carry a musician for your church member on their wedding, on their burial ceremony, or they are begging, you that cannot buy a cow for them, you are not men of God. All those money you said you are giving to the less privileged, they say charity begins at home. Start with your church member today. Let us know how good you are. Do your street, do your area. Don't wait for the government. Thank you very much.